Searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. Sorceress told the witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow.
Hello everyone and welcome back to Witcher 3. So as you can see from the tutorial message here, we have patched this game to 1.07, which means we can use our stash. So if we get to stash, we can store our items there, so we don't have to run around with full saddlebags. So, which means we can, for example, store this old Kaer Morhen armor, as well as our fancy suits. And I let you see the starting cinematics there because I think you are supposed to see that sometimes, so you get a feeling about the story. So we are actually following Kira here, and the patch actually changed a lot of things. In addition to the stash, we can also sort items by different things like price, weight, durability and things. So it's easier to, for example, sort items by weight, so we know what kind of items we should remove if possible, or sell if we want to get our weight lower. Or if we want to see what kind of items that fetch the best price, we could just sort by price, and then we can see that these glyphs are actually quite expensive. Which is good to know. Perhaps this axis sign, I wonder if that works in dialogues. That would be pretty good to use. And additional to that, there is also a new way to control the Witcher. So this is the default way to move around, and if we just choose to change this, okay, this was the new way. Let's change it to the old way. So perhaps it's not really noticeable, but if you control this, I'm trying to run in circles now. It's really difficult because Geralt is kind of sluggish. So if we change the gameplay to the alternative movement response, it should be easier to run in circles like this. Much tighter circles. I think that's about it for changes. Yeah, so let's just continue on. So we are following Kira here in search for Ciri, getting inside an ancient ruin. And I haven't been playing Witcher for some time, so I have almost forgot the controls. What's this? Enhanced hybrid oil. Sapper's trousers. Let's actually check that. Oh yeah, this is a change as well. Pinning formula and diagrams. So we can actually select a formula and pin it, and then we will see in the at shopkeepers if they sell the stuff we need. So for example, if I would like to, where is this new oil? Enhanced hybrid oil. I should be able to pin this by pressing Q. So now these ingredients will show up in the shops. If you get to a shop that sells Erinia Eye, it will show up in a special tab, I think. But the problem is with this enhanced hybrid oil is that we need the ordinary hybrid oil. But it will increase attack power by 25%. That's a huge increase. Perhaps we should craft elemental oil because we are finding a lot of these puffballs. So no reason not to. I would like to have some hangman's venom because that's good against humanoids. Oh well.
The Wild Hunt.
What? Phantom Riders? That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.
Can we really deal with the Wild Hunt right now? You go. Alright, so how did I play this game now again? Okay, you have a shield going. Let's place down on these suckers. Oh, drowners. So, sort items. I wonder how to sort them so I can find all my oils in the same section, but that's not really... This is by type, perhaps. Yeah, it should be by type. So we have our oils in the... Okay, so I cannot... Interesting. Alright, so we have a necrophage oil going. Running away. Oops. Come on. Whoa! He flew into orbit. Crazy drowners. Defying the laws of physics. Seems like we will go swimming. I don't like to swim in the waters with drowners. There is a chest over here, so... Cockatrice decoction, tracker's trousers. I really need to get some crafting done. Nothing on the other side. Is this swimming swiftly? I'm not sure. I think it's a monster over there somewhere. Might be far away though. Do we have any map for this location? Guess not. So I have to rely on the minimap. So I have really missed this game, but the thing is, I'm actually looking at Let's Play right about now from a fellow that's called Christopher Odd on YouTube, and I really like his playthroughs. What's this? Yeah, I don't like that face. Foglet, is that a necrophage or is it a wraith? Let's use necrophage sword. But yeah, like I said, Christopher Odd is a really nice Let's Player. Whoa! This guy hits like a truck. And he's stealthy as well. I think I need some swallow... Whoa! any way I can make him visible? Perhaps with the Igni? I'll definitely read that bestiary. Froglet Moot again. So we have a couple of things to do. We should read about... We can read about werewolves, I guess, but let's read about foglets first. So, if night ever catches you in the swamps, stay put and wait for dawn, even if it means standing waist deep in waters with leeches crawling down your trousers. Most important of all, if you see a light in the fog, never, and I mean never, go towards it. Okay, does that mean we should that we should go for a light and try to strike at the light to make it visible again? I'm not sure. Okay. Fog is the traveler's foe. In the forest it can make one lose one's way. At sea it can send one sailing into the rocks. Yet such dangers are nothing compared to the monsters known as foglets, which sometimes lurk within it. These creatures have powerful arms and claws like Circanian kinyals. Yet what makes them truly dangerous is their mastery of deception, beguilement and disorientation. Many times they need not attack at all, instead simply driving their prey to madness or into boggy marshlands, after which they wait patiently for it to drown in muddy waters. So moon dust, we don't have that bomb. Necrophage oil we do have, and the Quen sign, that's a defensive sign which is useful against these guys. So it doesn't say anything about how we should make them visible again. We should also check the cockatrice concoction. So all alchemy creation can be used one additional time. So that means we can use all our potions four times instead of three times. But we need to find a cockatrice first. That's my guess. So, am I going the right direction? Like this. I'm not really sure. I guess we can blow down this wall as well. So, are we at the right place? If you see, the minimap seems to point at this direction, so I will actually check the other rooms first. So we have some leather straps, okay. Better than nothing, I guess. So let's check the other side. I guess we just get to a ruined bridge or something. So we could jump down here, but I think that's the same way as the other way around. So bear with me, I'm going to run around like this. Wonder if the only reason you could go through here was to face that foglet, or if this was the way to come back again. Time for some fancy necrophage oil again. Oh! Quicksucker. So let's try to use the Irden here. Whoa. Oh boy, I actually got one-shotted. I think we didn't even save after that foglet, so... Damn it. Killed by two drowners. Good job. Shows you how important it is to never show them your back. Now I get my ass kicked by these guys as well. So, necrophage oil. Kind of goes into his strike though. doesn't want to play. I don't really want to use all my potions before that foglet guy. What am I throwing? Feels like I'm throwing a grenade, yeah. That's going to use the crossbow. Not very impressive damage. Yeah, problem is when you face these a couple of at the same time. Twenty-six crits. I wouldn't mind if he just came up from the water. I wonder if this do more damage under the water. Seems to do much better. So let's loot this. It's the same items as last time, so. And now we know about the foglet, so let's equip the necrophage oil like so. And activate the Quen sign, and I will not even bother with that side. How far away was this guy? Or perhaps he was inside this. This. Get some leather straps. Strange. Alright, there is. Actually using a thunderbolt. I was really going to use Town Owl potion. I think it's better than thunderbolt, but that worked fine. So Town Owl. I wonder if you can drop your potions. I see no reason why, but if you have to brew them again then, or how it works. Can light this poison on fire. Whoa! Getting stuck on this ledge. Oh come on, we didn't. Whoa, three guys at the same time, no thank you, no thank you, I am running, I am so, I'm out of here, thank you, come again. I still feel quite weak. The problem is when you start attacking someone you aren't really focusing. Whoa! Did I just accidentally light everything on the poison on fire with my torch or something? Feels like it. Perhaps I shouldn't be running around with a torch then. I should definitely not use a torch. Interesting way to die. Yeah, so I will just do this fighting again, and I will see you again when I got into that room. So catch you later. Okay, everyone, we are back. So let's try to use Igni instead when going through here. Still have one drow though.
What now, you piece of filth?
This ledge is really strange to fight on. Alright, so let's eat some food, raw meat. I think wolf liver is better, also much more expensive though, but yeah. I cannot really remember how to eat though. Which button is it? E, consume. Oops, now I ate the raw meat anyway, so. So let's see what we can find. A lot of poison though. We're supposed to go up here. Let's try it. I get that feeling. Might get some nasty surprises up here. Let's consume one more wolf liver. Is he still missing? I wonder if I should go downstairs and check for the check with the drowners.
Kira.
Lots of these mushrooms. Don't mind if I do. What's back here?
Kira.
Super secret treasure. The harpy. Assassin's gauntlets. So let's check the new items. Tracker staffs are really much better than what we are using right now. Sapper's trousers as well. Let's use the sappers because they are a master item, so they should be better. These gauntlets require level 6 though, but they are really much better. So now I understand why I get one-shotted every single time by
Kira.
Even low-level monsters. Alright, what's this? I'm concerned about if you should go to the
Kira.
Other side. Let's not bother with it. Light our torch. Feels like there is a lot of exploring to be done in this on this map.
Kira.
Is this an altar of some sorts? Whoa, that's a foglet. Whoops, I was going to check my equipment because I needed necrophage oil. And now I kind of need to dodge right away. Okay, Gwen, up, please. I don't want to fight in this tight corner. It's interesting that you cannot use your heavy attacks when you use a torch. But otherwise I don't know if it's really anything negative with having the torch instead of using the cat potion.
Kira?
I don't like the visual effects.
Geralt!
Whoa, maybe I should leg it. Monster's nest.
Geralt, do something! They're crawling out of those holes! You're fine or bombs anything!
Stay calm. They're only rats.
I hate rats!
Alright. Are we actually fighting rats?
Get them off!
Such a mighty sorceress. Destroy the rest nets with science or bombs, okay. So Igni perhaps?
Afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have three helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
She's a little bit upset. So let's find out what they are doing.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the Elven Mage, not fight the Hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on, finish. Wait... You've got some special interest in the Hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go. Gvela Glan. Well.
Can we buy something from her? Nope. It's interesting that she shows up like a... researching glass on the map.
Levate, Larena Luned.
That's him. That's the elf.
Arvek va Ledi.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
Sounds like Star Wars, anyone?
What projection?
Something akin to a postbox for mages. Much safer than an ordinary letter, which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Lara Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword, a riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Tideo. Swallow.
Come now. Who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
Mm-hmm. Time for some puzzling, perhaps? Some pepper?
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Seems to be waves here. A lot of raves. So, Spectroid it is. Wonder if we actually can have these oils in the pocket something? Nope. Would have been too easy then, I guess.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
Vesemir told me that soon after he'd learned to cast Igni, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea. What happened?
Well, he survived. The wounds heal awfully easily on witchers.
Oops.
Come on.
I shouldn't use the torch. I don't like this too much. Fighting inside. Where is my friendly witch? He's just letting me take all the damage. Same waves as those that disappear and then leeches your life. These are something else. So let's actually have our Tawny Owl instead. And then we should have Igni. Make our way. Whoa, poison. So, can we actually make the cat potion, or do we have one already? Missing something? That's too bad. Anywho, I could almost make this griffin decoction because I have some other mutagens now, don't I? 50 vitality, so I could actually change this to wraith. Like that, and then I could go to alchemy. Yeah, stop telling me about that. And I could make a griffin decoction. I think that makes sense. So we should find that in consumables. So it will last for a long time. It's like 50 minutes or something. Oops. Do I have to have it equipped? Can I just consume it like this? It brings my toxicity up very much though. I hope I can at least...
Swallow. Seems we're headed the right way.
I hope that we at least can... drink a swallow as well. Whoa. I wonder if we use a swallow. Where did you see the swallow? Am I hitting them with my fists? Might be a bad idea. So yeah, we are dangerously high on the... Look at their attacks, just almost one-shotting me. I need to get a trap going. This is not good. Here we need to tank for me. Nope, I'm down. Interesting. Interesting. You can use Axis Iron to force Al Ghuls to hide its spikes. I don't think we have fought any Al Ghuls yet, though. Alright. Interesting autosave. They're just wailing at me and I get stuck in this corner. Should be able to pair these since they are using swords, shouldn't I? Let's try to. I don't know if parry really worked, but. So. Let's eat some food. Since our toxicity is quite high. Still not sure about the swallow thing she's talking about. At least we get a lot of pepper, so that's good. We have an icon here that's an entrance upstairs somewhere.
Similar to that other pillar with the projection.
So we have leveled up, which means we can actually use these gauntlets. Additional herb finding, okay, interesting. Should we meditate something? Let's wait for our.
Before the soul
oh, here it's one of these swallows.
Cyril, before the soul eser in. Hail Scylla Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Hmm, good name for a horse. So, should we look for it?
Okay, so now we're looking for
Vela Glan.
For horse instead. Interesting. Something over here. Is this a dog?
Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything? Geralt, are you alright?
You might say so.
Interesting.
I wonder what all this means. They look hasty.
I mean, this is not a horse, so I will not even bother with it. Perhaps if I use a shield. Prefer not to. That's a swallow. Not many signs. Should we jump down here? This looks like a horse. Yeah, that should be the horse. Well, here goes nothing.
Drawing of a horse. Clue for Ciri. Must be.
Right. So let's start to get looting. Armor. Let's see. Light armor seems to be worse though. Yeah, it's worse than what we have, so don't need to use that. It's lighter under the water than over the water. Kind of strange. Oops.
Kelpie. Another horse. Almost exactly like the last one. Let's see what this does.
Geralt!
I don't know what you did, but it worked. Come back here.
I hope we get back from this over here. Looks like it.
Look, they're opening. Let's go.
Sweet.
Let's go. Well, now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased you emerged from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
There's something, an icon on the bottom there.
I think that's a swallow. Sure, it's safe.
Of course. The Elven Mage prepared this passage for Ciri.
Okay.
Gavella Glan.
It's grown awfully quiet.
Is that bad?
A bit like the calm before a storm.
Well, it's not really cool. I hear something.
I have a bad feeling about this.
TIL not recognized.
Golem. So what's a golem? That's an element, isn't it? So let's use that. How's our HP? Kinda okay. We shouldn't be using the torch. Whoa! I think we need the heavy style against this guy. Let's try to trap him inside the earthen. Oh. Is he stunned or is he charging an attack? Alright, now it's the same. Time for the strike! Watch out, Kira! What are you doing? Right. I think that trapping him in Earth is quite useful. Seems like my friend is out though. Get off her, please. I'm not sure if he's stunned or if he's charging an attack like that. Yeah, I think he's charging or blocking or something. Okay, he's doing that charge attack. Just stand behind all these pillars, perhaps. Okay, we didn't really care about that pillar. Let's get the Quen up. So it's a little bit too early to use the swallow, I think. Fighting before I have HP or a shield up. Whoa! Kind of reflected my damage. So we could actually try a bomb. Yeah, it actually worked. Quite fine. I'm letting her deal with him a little bit. Yeah, I'm not sure if I can. If I can attack him when he's guarding like that. Alright, we need a new Quen. I like that she can keep him occupied for this long. Yeah, he's blocking. Whoa! Right, we can soon use the Tawny Owl again, so... just using that block. Whoa! Yeah, I should not hit him like that. And it's so hard to see if it's a block or if it's something else he's doing. Since my HP is going down because I'm kind of over my limits for poison. She just face tanked him like that. Almost down. Oh, not that charging attack. Damn it. So I could use a tone all, but that will start doing damage to me. Weaving in and out like this might be the way to do it. Did she kill him for me? Well, thank you, I guess.
And that would be that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains.
Bow shaka bow wow. Well, let's loot this. Enhanced dancing star. So we should actually meditate, I think.